One of the government development agenda is to create employment opportunities for over 750,000 youth, young Kenyans joining the labor force annually. The Kenya Vision 2030 under the social pillar aims to make Kenya one of the top destinations of global film producers. The goal is to increase employment opportunities among the talented Kenyan youth in the creative economy. The government is therefore working to remove barriers to local content creation and distribution, such as exorbitant classification fees and broadcasting fees. The objective is to promote the production of local digital content and create employment for citizens. This film hub facility therefore presents the people of Bomet, especially the youth, with opportunity to develop their talents into commercial ventures. Through this film hub, the youth now have an opportunity to access information and knowledge from across the world, and by using the available tools, they would be able to create authentic content with little need for travel.
We'll continue partnering with the Kenya Film Commission of Kenya and even with Dathan Kimathi to ensure that this facility is resourced properly in terms of the people who will be assisting our people. They need training, they need guidance, so that we maximize the use of this facility for the benefit of our talented youth and community.